Guys and girls, actually they were absolutely lovely, but I'm still not convinced with the instant pot air fryer. It takes a long time to get up the heat, and say for instance this recipe was 15 minutes, didn't brown, and after the 15 minutes or halfway turning over with a bit of oil and all that on him, still not done. So I think the next time I'm going to try the same ingredient recipe, and I'm going to deep fry them to see. So I'll catch you later and look forward to the chicken strips deep fried. Catch you later.